Everybody join me in a round of applause. Thanks to God for our great building. We're so glad to have you here at Kirk of the Keys this morning. Once again, we want to welcome you. I am Dustin Sedlak, the pastor. We're so glad to have you here. And folks, if I could, I'd like to invite you to stand up this morning. Thank you. you know, I want to be honest with you. I want to be encouraging to you, and because this is the place of second chances. You know what I'm saying? That is what grace is all about, is getting one more chance where God says, you know what, you missed the mark, but I love you. I'm going to give you another chance. I'm going to give y'all another chance to clap. And just, if you need to forget that you're in church in order to experience the joy that we've got, I don't know what that means, but just want to encourage you to let the music move you, to let the message of that second chance really sink in, to know that God never gives up on you. And even if it was today, that you just turned your maybe a blind eye to God, or pretended that you could do your own thing and that was okay, that He welcomes you today. And so that chance is there, and I hope that you will take it. We're going to have some fun with this because we do not take ourselves all that seriously. We hope that you do not take ourselves that seriously either. But we invite you to clap, to stomp. You may even want to get a little bit of space from your neighbor. You may even want to turn to them and say, I apologize for what's about to happen.
So endless, life filled with sin.
Praise.